recording. And now, how do I stop it?
Just press it.